few days ago I was finishing a video and I went to export it and the program shut off. I use Nero video to edit my videos and put them all together, and I've been using it since 2012. I bought the suite in 2012 and I really liked it. And so I finished this video and it didn't work. The program would just shut off. And I did a search on the internet and Nero site, seeing if there was any reasons why, and there was nothing on it. So I said, what the heck, I like the program, I will buy the 2015 suite. So I did, and that was even worse, because Nero 12 would load, it just wouldn't save the program, but Nero 15 wouldn't even load. And contacted customer support, and their customer support is awful, to put it mildly. And the people seem all right, but the way they run things, I'll get into that at the end of the video. Anyway, I finally got a response from customer support, and this is what it said. And it says, "Thank you for your emails and your log files. Please excuse the long delay in our reply. It appears that your email was not allocated correctly and only reached me today. Based on the information, the problem has appeared after installing ATI AMD Catalyst Update version 15.7. Therefore, we temporarily suggest to revert to a previous version of the Catalyst driver." So, let's see if I have version 15. So you come over here on the right, down the bottom, there's a little up arrow, click it, shows hidden icons. This is the icon right here for the AMD Catalyst driver. Double click it. Okay. Now come over here where it says information, click it, and it says software. Click that, and right here it says Catalyst version 15.7, just like they said in the email. So let's go to AMD, come up here, click on this, gonna make this full screen, and over here it says drivers and support. I'm going to come down here to my operating system, Windows 7 64-bit, and click it. And this is the 15.7, which I don't want. So over here, let's see what we have on the side. How to uninstall drivers, how to install AMD drivers, download previous drivers and software. So we'll click that. Previous AMD Catalyst display drivers. I'll go here and click on 14.12. And click it. And I'm going to click download. And I'm going to click Save File. Wants to save it to my desktop, that's okay. And it's already got the good name of AMD Catalyst, Omega 14.12 with .NET 45 Win-64 execute. Click Save. And I'm going to stop there. Originally I was going to show you how to download and install the program, but I'm going to just stop with showing you where to find it and how to download it. You can install it at your own risk. I had a bit of a problem. It took me a while to figure it out, and I don't want to be responsible for screwing up anybody's system. So I'm stopping with showing you how to find the file and how to download it. Install at your own risk. But it did work. And I'll start Nero right now to show you. But technical support isn't run very well. I filed my complaint, and they responded right away, asked me to run a program to so they could see what files might be conflicted, and I did, and I sent it right back right away, and I didn't even get an automated response. So a couple days later, I'm like, did they get it? Didn't they get it? So I went on the forums and looked around, and other people had the same problem. They didn't know if Nero had received the files that were requested. Just an automated response saying, thank you for sending the requested files. We are working on your problem. We'll get back to you as soon as possible. There was one guy who had the same exact problem. He wasn't exactly sure if they had received the files, and he said that he tried every one of their emails asking if they got them and never got a response. That's no way to treat your customers. Well, anyway, what are you going to do? Rolling back the video card driver did work. Nero's running fine now. So I hope this helps you out. Please comment, rate, and subscribe if you liked it. Please give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. God bless. Bye.